Oh, hello.
Oh, look at that. It just tweeted that.
Oh, no, it didn't.
It just YouTubed it. It said, Mad Rose D is live now.
Hi, guys.
Coming to our ears off.
We're live right now.
Wow, that's cool. I never noticed that before.
How fun.
Right?
Yeah, you better pull up that trench.
Oh, no. I didn't want to do that.
What did you just do?
I don't know.
Fix it.
I don't know what to
Close
do.
It.
Really? Okay.
How many times have you done this now?
All right. Here we go. Let me just get this set up.
Hey, everybody.
Let's do the twist. Come on, baby. Hi, Chris. Hi, Romero. Hi, Hannah.
I will be here the whole time.
Hey, two crazy chicks. Hey, Hashim. Hey, Nick. Hey, Roman. Hey, Sumner. Hey, Robin Rob. Hey, Troy. What's going down in YouTube town tonight?
Oh, Nick, I hope you had an awesome time at the wedding.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Roman. Welcome.
Oh,
bienvenue.
Subscriber. Hello.
Oh, that's terrible, Sumner. We're sorry to hear that.
Sorry.
Oh, well, thank you, Hannah. I got top billing. Shawnee, that's too loud, bud. Can you please turn that down? Hey, Susan. Why, hello, awaken your dreams.
Don't let your dreams
just be dreams. Hey, Darius. Hey, Adam.
Favorite veteran and favorite newbie, go.
Favorite veteran, James. I never thought I'd say that. It used to be Frank, but he turned out to be big old Dave.
Favorite newbie?
Paul.
Paul, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's really come up the ranks for me.
He's growing on me, but I wouldn't say he's my favorite.
Who's your favorite?
I don't know. I don't know.
Paint and glitter. Guess it wasn't the dice one.
No.
Oh, really, Hannah?
That's awful.
Glow clouds. Hi, Hanley.
Was it like heat exhaustion? Or that's so sad.
Was he like outside too long or something?
It's going to be interesting now to see if Bridget is going to stick with her word and save Bronte, or if she's just going to keep the nominees the same.
I wouldn't agree with this season stinking. I've seen far worse than this season.
Y'all gotta remember, we're only like 2 weeks in here.
Yeah, really.
There's gonna be like twists that mess up the game and stuff. Like somebody's gonna be coming back soon. Mm-hmm. So like just sit tight. It's gonna be all right.
If I had a dollar for every time somebody said, hey, you guys are just like the Gilmore Girls,
yeah,
I'd be so rich. Maybe.
That'd be nice, right?
Yeah, maybe. Just maybe they made the Gilmore Girls about us.
They didn't tell us.
And we can sue them now and say, like, hey, you effing stole it from us, man.
But you're not a single mom, and I didn't go to Chilton.
No. What? Secret Life of Pets made $38 million on Friday alone.
Yay! Minnie. Look, she's like, I hear you opening that water.
She don't like that.
No, she hates it.
Nick and Randy have lost some poundage.
Nice. Congratulations. Sean, can Lucy have a kiss?
Oh, she was an outside dog and a girl. Oh, Shawnee, give her a kiss. Good boy. It doesn't really matter if Natalie's going to go up, though, because they really want to get rid of Tiffany, right?
Yeah, that's true.
So it's neither here nor there.
Yeah, it'd be different if Bridget was going to veto one of her own nominees.
Oh, look, Hanley sent us a package when it was supposed to be here Tuesday, nice. But it got sent to Mellonville.
Where is that?
I don't know. You mean Ellenville?
No.
M. Ellenville? Well, F. Ellenville.
Don't say that.
I'm just kidding. I'm surprised that it did, because your handwriting is impeccable.
It's immaculate.
It is. It's like God created handwriting, put it in the dictionary, and put a picture of Hanley in there.
I met Polly at last year's premiere party, so the Big Brother 17 premiere party. It was fun.
You had trouble getting protein, Nick? And you got sick? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you got sick.
Yeah.
There's no vegan police or vegetarian police. They're going to come around and, like, do anything. So don't sweat.
It's okay.
Yeah, the new Ice Age. Sean really wants to see that. Right, bud?
Yeah. What are we seeing this week?
What's this week? He's going to check.
I know what it is, but I wanted to.
Oh, I don't know. Frank may have a chance of winning. I mean, it's the second week.
He's out of control.
He's an asshole, but
he is causing some problems for himself.
Yeah.
We did see Finding Dory, and it was wonderful.
Yeah, it really was. Hi, Kelly.
I talked to him very briefly. I took a picture with him.
Bronte just came into the kitchen in a towel. It's like their house.
Yeah.
Who do we want to go this week?
I don't know. I kind of want Tiffany to stay for the drama.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know.
I don't want Paul to go. Unless Paul battles back.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah. I'd like to see Frank go next week. I don't know if it's going to happen or not.
I think if Frank goes, he's going to have a really good chance to come back.
Oh, the USPS doofuses that effed up? I had a feeling because I knew it wasn't your handwriting, Hanley. Yeah, BFG.
Yeah.
It was so good. We loved it, although it didn't get good reviews.
Was it, it didn't get good reviews, or it just wasn't making a lot of money?
Yes.
I don't know. Okay. Who's Scott Pilgrim?
That's a movie.
Oh.
I was just talking about that movie with my friend yesterday.
Horrible.
Hannah likes Bronte.
Oh, yeah?
Does your dad have a thing for baby voices? Hey, Sheena. Hey, Jay. Adam, you can send it to our post office box. The address is in the info box to every video that we make on this channel.
Ooh.
Favorite five?
I don't know.
I don't know if I want Frank to make it to the jury. I want to see him punished for his actions. I'm sorry. I know what it's like to be, like, sexually harassed at work and everything.
Really?
And, yes, I do. And it sucks. It makes life suck. So.
Where were you sexually harassed?
I don't want to go into it on a stream.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I just don't remember hearing this story. I'm not saying you're lying. I'm just trying to figure it out for myself.
Maybe I never told you.
We're so, great, man.
What?
I'm supposed to learn from your lessons.
A 90-year-old dancer whose dream is to be a star, and Nick Cannon granted her dream by pressing the golden buzzer, which sends her to the semifinals. That is pretty cool.
This pineapple is good.
Right? Let me smell it. Oh no, Sheena's mom had a car accident yesterday, but she's okay. That is good
Glad
news.
She's okay. That's scary.
I did not see any spoilers for the battle back yet.
I haven't heard anything about it yet.
I do have an Instagram, but I don't really use it. Probably be
I use mine.
Yeah.
Mine is mdocs91. Again, the link is below. Yay.
Yes, off-camera conversation.
Yeah. It's an OCC.
Favorite fake meat brand? There's two that are really... Well, you know what? There's a lot that I like. It'd probably be easier for me to tell you what I don't like. I don't like those cheap-ass, just like, store brands. It. They're terrible. I really like...
Tell us how you really feel.
Yeah. I really like...
Hi, Russ King.
Some of Gardein. All of Field Roast.
Mm-hmm.
We love that Beyond Meat one. The chicken.
Yeah.
And I guess that's about it.
Where's that barking coming from?
I think it's coming from Sean's movie.
Okay.
Thank you, Sheena. Oh, this is going too fast.
Ah!
The tracking says the package got delivered. Oh.
We didn't get it.
To Melonville?
Is there like watermelon there and like
yeah
stuff like that?
Hi, Shaolin. I don't think Paul is really that much of a threat.
I don't know. I think he's a threat competitions wise, but who does he have strategy wise right now? So I think he's kind of. You could use him to your advantage if you keep him around. Pull him in.
Yeah. Oh, well, you're so welcome for the watermelon cutting demo. I never used to cut a watermelon like that until I saw somebody else do it. And then I was like, this is a no-brainer. It's so much easier. A young member's party at the Met.
Oh, so classy.
Right? Anything in the Temple of Dendur, give me a call. I'm there.
That's so fun.
It is fun. Ugh, I had to pick between Frank and Corey.
I would choose Frank.
I would choose a talking bag of garbage.
Yeah.
Frankie Grande better than Frank Udy? No. I like all of the Ghostbusters actresses.
I'm excited.
They're a perfect casting, I thought. Oh, okay. Damn, that is so confusing. Melonville and Montgomery. The zip codes are not that far off. Maybe the Postmaster General wasn't wearing their glasses.
Yeah, Pokemon Go is so hot right now.
Mm-hmm.
Are any of you guys playing? I'm not, because I was like, I'm not going to get anything done if I start playing this.
I started playing it, but then, like, it was like, yo, server's too busy. Get out. Like, for a few times.
I think a lot of people were having issues with that. There's just so many people playing it.
Yes, we're still watching Vanderpump, and I think Katie is so hot right now.
She's got all of her ducks in a row.
Yeah. She'll show that Stassi. Favorite TV show other than Big Brother?
I don't know. We watch so much TV, it's hard to pick one thing.
Probably Real Housewives?
I don't know about that. Maybe for you.
I mean reality-wise.
Oh. Do you think Glenn will make it far in the battle back or win? I don't think so. It's a long road for him.
Doesn't Maddie do an awesome job on the spoilers?
Thanks, guys.
Give her a hand. You think Corey's going to go up?
No, because if Bridget chooses to use a POV on Bronte, it's not her decision. I mean, Frank could put up Corey.
Definitely like Clay better than Corey.
I feel like he would play it safe probably and put up Natalie.
The big secret of Bronte's is going to be in today's spoiler.
I'm the secret nerd of the house. That was her wording.
What's Digimon? I don't think I've ever played Digimon.
Digimon is like another animated kind of thing.
Sean does like Pokemon. He has the games for DS. Corey is very creepy.
He's got these Thomas the Tank Engine eyes.
It's really freaky.
I feel like they're always zooming in on him, and he's just like...
Yeah. You can see the cameras just like... And they're like...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Troy had homemade pizza tonight. Nice. Shout out to Krista Willett for loving our videos.
Yay!
No reports of any cast members leaving SNL yet. I think they have a pretty good crew. I like the crew. It's a good group right now. It is a good group. Who did we want to win BB17? I actually wanted Liz to win.
Out of the two, I guess. I mean, it wasn't really an ideal final two last season.
Yeah. Favorite video to do and why? I hate them all. Favorite comfort food?
Mac and cheese.
I don't know. You know what? There's just so many. I really love kale salad.
But is that a comfort food?
Yeah. For me, it is. Okay. Have the feeds been fun or dull?
I mean, there's been some fun moments, but any season, you're going to have some dullness. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's so much downtime.
Thank you, Nick. We never really know.
That's going to be for next week.
Yeah.
Because we do it as it airs on the show, so I'm assuming that's going to be airing.
If they do air it.
I think it's going to make the cut.
Survivor or Big Brother? Definitely both.
Yeah.
They're just so different. Oh my god, the Olympics is going to start and no one's going to have seats to sit anywhere.
Oh, I'm so excited for the Olympics. I love the Olympics.
Yeah. Do you think Steve deserved it more than Liz? I don't know. Steve really put in those hours of crazy talking to the camera, his mommy.
What about when he threw up that one time?
Yeah, that was crazy, that person in Times Square. Weren't they like a model? Yeah, he jumped on top of the ticket booth and then Andy. Jumped off. She just threw a deer antler on the floor. Favorite moments on the feeds?
I don't know.
I think the Bronte one was pretty good.
I thought you were going to say the fart.
When Frank farted when off the pixels, that was pretty good too.
Oh my god.
Because that was before I realized he's still an A.
Yeah, Bridget got hurt during the competition.
Oh, no.
I don't think it was serious, but.
Mm-hmm. Perez Hilton is still around?
But wasn't he like a giant a-hole on Celebrity Big Brother?
Yeah.
And like saying all this nasty stuff? Like, why is he still. Why?
I don't know.
Hi, Gregory. Yeah, PETA confirmed her pregnancy. So cute.
She's very pregnant, so, like, it's undeniable. She didn't have to say anything. Do we watch Greatest Hits on ABC Great Show?
What's that?
I never heard of that. Crutches. I wonder if they had to do an X-ray.
I don't know if they're going to do Pandora's Box this season. It's been a while.
Yeah. If they need to save somebody, they'll pull it out. Favorite person in the puppet show?
I really like when they have a very distinct
I think voice. Hannah means the season.
I know. I'm just saying, like, in general. Like, Nicole's fun. Bronte's fun. Anybody who's got a crazy voice. Last season, it was fun being the twins.
Yeah.
Johnny Mac. Jason.
Yeah. We've never really watched Big Brother UK.
I've seen a little bit of it, but I've never watched a full season.
It's completely different, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, the format's totally different.
Yeah, Bridget could be Miss Swan's daughter. Everything about Bronte is pretty funny. Aw, Frank just carried her up the stairs.
How nice.
I'm surprised they don't have an elevator. Perez does the talk sometimes.
Oh, really?
I don't watch that.
So he must know Julie.
Yeah, probably. I haven't seen that show with Todrick. I don't know. Have we seen Follow... Sean, have you seen Follow That Bird?
Sesame Street, Follow That Bird?
He said yes. I don't know if that's true.
I don't know.
I wasn't that thrilled that they had returning house guests, but...
I like when it's one or the other.
Mm-hmm.
You know? We look alike? You think so? Oh, she sprained her ankle.
Hey, Tara. Yeah, Nicole. Yes, the Bachelorette's back. Vacation's over.
Oh.
Back to Dirty Town. That show literally makes me sick.
Sometimes, yeah.
Actually, I think the Spy Girls might have a little potential.
They need to get their stuff together. They need to stop listening to Frank.
Definitely want to see Star Trek on DVD. Ice Age in the theaters. Suicide Squad, not so much.
I wouldn't mind seeing Star Trek in theaters. If we went, like, just two of us or whatever.
Yeah. You only like the first Ice Age?
I don't think I've seen the other ones.
I thought we have them somewhere.
Might. You know who's in Ice Age?
Ray Romano.
I love Ray Romano.
Yes, public vote in the UK. I don't like that. I don't like that. Breakfast dinner. Daddy asked, do we still have eggs? And I said, yes. And I heard the wheels turning. So I don't know if he's going to cook himself up some eggs tomorrow or what.
What? Aquatic, you should get that checked out.
Yeah.
Or maybe you should just go to the bathroom.
Yeah. Nope. Homer and Gaston are not in this room.
Yes, Frank won roadkill. I did audition for this season. I only did the online one this year. I didn't go to the casting call.
Uh-huh. Fast and Furious, I haven't really seen any of them.
Ray Romano is a national, that's not mine, is a national treasure.
Get your hands off my drink. Oh, Meghan Trainor. We just saw her on the Macy's Fireworks, and she's okay.
Yeah, today's Tommy Hanks' birthday. Happy birthday, Hanksy.
Ooh, that was a big movie, you know, Romero.
Mm.
Bob, our little lamb is here.
Hello.
Paul's definitely growing on me.
He's fun sometimes.
I've seen scary movies in the theaters when I was a teenager.
Not a fan. Not into it.
Yeah, I don't really like to watch scary movies.
We do watch non-reality shows. We just don't cover them on this channel.
Yeah. I don't really hate Frank. I just don't like him.
I'm wondering how much of, if
hey,
any, the Day and Frank drama we'll see. Because I feel probably like CBS zero. Wants to protect
yes.
Frank.
Yes.
So I don't know.
Alex would be the James puppet. I don't know.
Little Toady. Wow, a lot of Paul fans in the room.
Yeah.
Tonight.
You know who I don't like? Besides Frank, I'm really not liking Polly that much. I think he's.
I don't have a problem with Polly.
I think he's got that big brother entitlement. I don't like that.
I mean, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, we haven't had biggies in a while.
I was looking at them today and I thought, you know what? There's too much sugar in these.
Yeah, there's a lot of sugar.
Get one!
Yeah, have you seen a picture of Paul without the beard? I feel like I did, or at least it was, like, shorter, and I was just like, okay.
Seems like he grew that beard over, I mean, Paul Lee grew his
yeah,
beard.
Yeah, not Paul, right. Paul Lee.
Oh, you think Paul is attractive without his beard?
Me?
Yeah.
I remember being like, okay.
I
don't remember
that.
Exactly, yeah. But Rob that. Met Tom Hanks and Ron Howard at a Reds game a few years ago.
Wow, nice. I don't know if Z will outlive all the returners.
I think they want to keep her around for a while, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think Big Brother will definitely continue. They're at least renewed until next year.
Are they?
I thought it was like a 2 year.
I don't know.
Trish Cannons? No. I don't even know who that is.
I like that Polly talked to Frank about like the butt slapping thing and stuff.
Yeah.
He's like, you can't do that, man.
I like Donnie's beard better. Because I like Donnie better.
I don't know. Would Tiffany win the battle back? She's not very good at competition no. So far.
I don't know why Frank hates Michelle so much.
He's causing a lot of drama, though.
Yeah, Z is just floating along right now. Sean, are you joking? Uh-oh, I can't. It's too fast.
I really look like Kristen right now? Okay. Thank you.
Honey Bunches of Oats. You go enjoy that.
Oh, I miss that cereal. I wish they had it without the honey.
Mm-hmm.
So I could eat it.
I don't know. I couldn't really pick between Z and Day. I think they make a good team.
I think they're a good team, yeah. I think Day is more perceptive, but I think that Z is more low-key. Like, Day tends to get a little bit like,
I was surprised to find out that Paul is only 23. Yeah. I mean, I guess when we did the cast assessment, we knew he was 23, but it was like, after seeing him in action, he seems older.
Mm-hmm.
Paul's odor. Yeah, I'm a little surprised at Tiffany's gameplay. And her interview with Jeff. She just came off as really simple.
I don't agree with that.
Was she just, like, overwhelmed or what? Somebody's only 14 years old.
Wow. Do we think James has pretty much been a floater this season? He's not really doing... I mean, I think in the last week he's picked it up a little bit, but he was kind of just chilling for the first few weeks. But I think that's like a perfectly legitimate, acceptable strategy. Like, yeah. I would want to do that. Mm-hmm. You don't want to make yourself a target early on.
Sean, please, too loud. James and Natalie... I could see them working together. I don't see them like being an item though.
I think that Natalie knows that James was America's favorite player. She wants to be a part of that. It's like the Hunger Games. Like, they're pretending to have this little showmance right. so that people will root for them.
Did Mark win the Mega Millions?
I wish.
If he did, he didn't tell me. Mark's not in Indiana, so I would say that that's pretty safe to say no, he didn't. Yeah, Funko Pop. I love them. Every time I go to the store, I'm like, if they had a Snape, I would just love it. But they don't because everybody wants
the popular one.
It's a Funko popular. Mark's favorite on Big Brother.
He hasn't really been watching.
No. Homemade cereal. It sounds delicious.
So good. I'm gonna have some popcorn.
Oh. Natalie says she knows for a fact that she could go up if Bronte comes off.
Yeah. She knows.
Yeah. Natalie's a chubby chaser. She hates six packs.
Hi.
Mark goes out and works every day and comes home.
Hey,
we don't really talk about what he does.
Hey.
Which of the BB18 girls is the cutest?
Me! No, I'm just kidding.
I actually really do like Day's hair better this season. The A-Pack, I think, is better than the Bomb Squad.
But still.
Bomb Squad had a lot of holes.
Things falling apart.
Yeah. We don't talk politics here. This is politics-free zone. Sean, how many more days till Halloween?
He said no.
Give him a calendar.
Oh, thank you, Nick. That's so sweet. You shouldn't have.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, let's do this. How many more days till Halloween?
Can we help?
I'm asking Siri.
It's 114 days until then.
114 days, Sean. Look, Siri told me. Let's try that next time when you have a question.
This popcorn's a little stale.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mommy, how many days until Halloween?
114, Sean.
114 days.
Okay. Favorite exercise.
It's going so fast. I love dance.
I love yoga.
And yoga. Sometimes I like a good bike ride, though, too.
I don't see Julie getting a co-host. She's a one-woman presenter.
I don't think Julie would ever want a co-host on Big Brother.
No.
You don't need it.
How many more days till the 12-hour live show?
I don't know yet.
It's not going to be as bad as you think. We have a lot of stuff planned, and we're going to have a schedule. We're probably going to have, like, 12 different things going on. Like, we'll keep on schedule. I don't like Corey. I think he's a big talking bag of garbage, literally.
Okay.
Thanks, Shaolin. You think there should be an after show? I don't know.
For what?
Maybe Labor Day weekend, Hanley says.
We'll see.
That could be a possibility. Julie seems always on edge. I mean, she's a presenter. You have to be like...
Gotta be ready.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's exciting, Nick. And mysterious.
Yeah, we'd be kind of close to the end of Big Brother. So, like...
I definitely don't want to do the show in the thick of everything, because that's just going to be a mess.
Yeah. Is popcorn vegan? Yes, if there's no butter on it.
Yeah, this is like, what, olive oil or something?
Yeah. Favorite binge-eating snack?
Granola.
Hummus. I really love potato chips, but I won't eat them. Yeah, what's wrong with Nicole? Why is she, like, clinging on to Corey like a freaking dingleberry?
She needs to get her head back in the game.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure Siri doesn't know. I'm not going to bother Siri. She already knows we don't have a very good relationship. Yes, honey is not vegan because it comes from an animal. You'd like to see Julie play Big Brother?
Sometimes the talk co-hosts go in there for like a few hours.
Yeah. Who's playing the best game? James is playing a really good game this season.
I mean, I don't really hear his name come up ever.
Yeah.
I think Zakiya's in a good spot right now.
Oh, yes, it's been 1 week, Tara. How has it been? I'm sure it's been terrible. Nicole, I think she's playing at least the same to worse.
About the same.
There are no blooper outtakes.
We usually leave those in.
Yeah. I don't remember if I told Mark or not. Do we think the Battleback will have a week of immunity? I don't think so. Fruit Loop Dingus.
Yeah.
Zachy. Or as we called him, Zatch.
Zatch.
Yeah, I really doubt she's going to get fired. Yeah, I was really surprised to find out that Nicole and Hayden broke up. I was surprised. The VMAs are on August 28th. Is Rachel Riley still a chemist?
No.
I don't think so.
She's a new mommy.
That sounds like a delicious popcorn. Hi, Sam.
Sam, what up?
I gotta see what Sam says about Kalel. When her boyfriend said she was the one. Oh my God, I was dying, but I was living. Kathy Griffin again? I doubt it.
I don't know who they're gonna have, but I think it's fun when they bring one in.
Yeah. There'll be more twists. It's the twisty, twisty, twistiest season ever. What did you not like about Zatch at the party?
He was just, like, really not that friendly. I don't know if he was just in a bad mood or what.
Mm-hmm. I'm not the biggest fan of Michelle. She's kind of a disappointment, honestly.
Yeah. I'm not really feeling her right now.
Are you ready for a takeover? No. Does anyone expect the Spanish Inquisition? A beast. YouTuber season in the future? I'm going to say no. Thanks, Doyle.
Thank you. The dance was so funny.
Yeah. The BB takeover wasn't happening, so you know what? They
just had too much going on, too.
Yeah. Will Huser is amazing.
Love him.
Favorite Survivor contestant. Oh boy. I really like me some Jeff Varney.
Varney?
Who's in it? Varner?
Yeah.
Oh. And Joe?
Joe.
Keith? Stick yes. to the plan.
Stick to the plan.
I don't know why I like that mother effer, but I do. The winner. I can't think.
The where?
The one who's dating Meg.
Mike?
Mike. Five Love breaks. Mike. There's so many. I mean, in each season, there's a couple that we like.
Okay. I did.
Oh, you went to go see this? Oh, you want to see the Shane Dawson play? I remember back in the day when YouTube was just a little newborn baby. Shane Dawson.
He has a play now?
Yeah. Well, he directed a movie, too.
Well, I knew that.
Yeah. Shane Dawson's Degrassi videos were everything.
Yeah.
It was so funny. Yeah, I don't think I could ever go on Big Brother.
I think it'd be really interesting to see someone like Glenn come back because he was there for such a short time.
Mm-hmm.
And he would just be like thrown into this. I think it would be kind of cool.
Yeah, I remember a couple years back, Shane Dawson made a BB like reaction video. Wasn't it to like Frankie Grande or something? Was it to Aaron Grease or
maybe
I can't remember, but no, he's definitely a big fan.
Good time.
Yeah, Michelle definitely seems starstruck.
Mm-hmm. Hey, East Coast bro. Yo. I don't think Glenn's going to be boogieing back to the house.
He's got a long way to go if he is. It's going to be a long road.
Yeah, Maddie from BB19.
Yay.
Will you audition again?
Probably. Come on.
Yes! We ride horse in the 4 o'clock.
He's got a new book that's coming out this month. There are so many YouTube books at the store.
You get a book deal, and you get a book deal.
Freaking Zoella's coming out with her third book already. I don't think she wrote it, but she's had a third book. They
How many of them have actually her. Written their own
W.S. book?
Was that good?
I don't think you'll ever see me on Big Brother, but I like your fancy.
Wait,
Sean, stop.
Wait,
Michelle does have kind of a Victoria vibe to her.
Yeah. She just seems really petty.
Yeah. Shane's doing a book tour and he's coming to New York on the 27th in Union Square.
Yeah.
Power Rangers! I love Power Rangers, but I haven't seen it in years and years and years. Who goes first, Nicole or Devon?
I don't know. It's tough to say.
There's never been a house guest named Taylor on Big Brother or Big Brother Canada, which is strange because it's a popular name.
It is a popular name.
You know, Big Brother looks like a lot of fun when you watch it on TV, but all of the downtime in there, I would be, like, going out of my mind.
And let's not forget, they're away from their families and the world. That's not mine.
No, you keep trying to steal my
dream. For 3 months.
I don't see them ever doing, like, a family season, and I don't know. It's just... I don't think I could do it. Any advice for a future English major?
Read a lot. Read everything you can.
Yeah. And not just the stuff that you like. Read stuff that you don't like. Expand your horizons. Yeah. Yeah, Zootopia.
Oh, the same dog.
Is it? Why are they remaking Babe with?
I think it's another Babe.
Oh, okay. Oh, like the second one?
Something like that. Yeah, I watched the Frank and Michelle thing from the bathroom this morning, and it was, like, really awkward. He was all like, you gotta step up your game. It was weird.
Yeah, I didn't really appreciate the Saboteur twist.
You can't bring a sketchbook, though. You can't have any, like, writing utensils or anything. No.
That's why they always write in, like, nail polish or,
You're not even really supposed to do that.
No. Look at me.
Wasted!
No. Wasted! I guess we'll be here next week. Yeah, you can't just read Calvin and Hobbes comic books.
What?
You gotta, like, talk to people. I guess that's, like, why people forget the cameras are on so much and they say, like, ridiculous things that should never be said. Because it's, like, so friggin' boring. I think, James is a floater this season. You gotta remember that floater has many different definitions.
When I think of floater, I think someone who goes back and forth from alliance to alliance. Somebody who just does nothing in the game, I would consider a coaster.
Yeah, but then there's a floater too that he kind of just does his own thing and doesn't really have an alliance with anybody.
So, like, a floater.
Yeah, but then there's a floater who can float back and forth in between, or you call that a flipper. So there's a floater, a flipper, and a coaster.
You say so.
I never liked Pandora's Box. And I didn't like that Diamond Veto either in the Canadian one.
Mm-hmm. The Butt Veto?
The Butt Veto.
I don't think we're going to see Canadian players on Big Brother USA, but I think it would definitely be a possibility to see
the other way around. To see
American players.
On, yeah, Canadian. I would love to see an international one, but I don't think it's ever going to happen on the United States one.
No, the U.S. one doesn't even, like, acknowledge any of the other countries.
They'll let Frank do whatever he wants because he's effing perfect for CBS. He's probably going to take Jeff's job.
Frank's dad is Sid Vicious, right?
No.
Who?
Sid Vicious was a punk rock guy.
Really? I thought that was the wrestler guy.
Is it?
Isn't it?
Sid Vicious?
Let's look.
Okay. Favorite female house guest from Big Brother Canada 4 other than Nikki?
Sid Vicious.
Really?
Yeah. Jeez.
But that's is like a punk rock guy, isn't
it? Well, it's also the wrestler guy.
Alright.
Talk and be like, I'm stupid.
No. What do we think about Corey's game so far? He hasn't really been doing much.
Yeah, I mean, he hasn't really had to, like, scramble yet, you know?
Cass and Tim, you'd like to see them together? I don't really care. Yeah, Big Brother Canada Season 4 was okay.
It would have been rough without the internationals, that's for sure.
Yes. Pandora's box just, they gave them a choice, and
basically either one person gets something good and the rest of the house gets something bad, or one person gets something bad and the rest of the house gets something good.
Yeah.
Sometimes it has to do with the game, sometimes it's completely unrelated.
Right, Sid Vicious was in the Sex Pistols, but apparently there's another Sid Vicious.
Frank's dad.
That's right, Hanley, you got it. I got, might have the picture over on the microwave. Mark dressed up as Sid Vicious and I was Nancy. One Halloween. He killed me.
James could end up sticking around for a long time because he's not really on anyone's radar right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one goes to 11.
No, that was Spinal Tap. What was the, I can't remember the guy's name, Christopher Guest character.
Nigel something.
Yeah.
Nigel.
Goaty. That story was terrible.
Yeah, it was. It was awful. Of course we watch Will Huser's videos.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Nicole is kind of a huge flop.
She started off strong and then she kind of latched on to Corey and it just makes me sad.
She's a real codependent type of gal.
That's exactly what she said she didn't want to do.
Yeah. We still have our other channel active, yeah, but we haven't done anything to it. I'm surprised they haven't, like, swept it up and thrown it in the garbage yet. Sean, too loud, bud. Strawberry chicken salad. I just saw that they are testing a vegan burger at Wendy's.
Oh, yeah?
I think in, like, Europe or something.
Wendy's!
And
clap
it's
your
got
damn hands.
Very good reviews.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So that's, like,
bring it to the U.S.
Granny's favorite place to eat. Like when we go shopping or whatever, besides Perkins, which has like this much to eat. So if they were to have a vegan burger there, I would be so happy.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Because not any of the stores have vegan. It's all vegetarian. I don't think anybody's guaranteed a spot on the jury besides like Paulie.
I don't think he's got a guaranteed spot.
Well, do we watch any recipe YouTubers? Yes, we do.
Like who?
I watch Hot for Food. And I watch Edgy Veg sometimes. And who else do I watch? High Carb Hannah sometimes. David from Big Brother 15.
Oh, he's a mess. I'm not going to go there. The Pax Bros. We are the brothers.
We live together.
Yes, we both have Instagram and both are linked in the info below. No, we don't really have a lot of time to watch other people's recaps. We do watch some occasionally. We just watched McCray's On the Block podcast with Johnny Mac and Vanessa, and yeah, that was pretty good. But we haven't. We've seen some reality recaps here and there.
We've seen Eric.
Yeah. We just don't have time to watch consistently.
Yeah. If we're like, if we have like spare whatever minutes and we're like, oh, we should just watch this because look, somebody has a guest on or whatever, we'll watch like a few minutes of it. But
mm-hmm.
I've never heard of Tana. Is that, no, that's not Tanny. That's, I've never heard of that person. I'm kind of turned off by like Banana, whatever, because that to me means like that Raw Till 4 group, and that group is a big effing mess right now. It's a
They're
big
just all so angry.
Effing mess. And it just came out that Freely Banana Girl's whatever boyfriend or whoever he is was on steroids.
Oh? Oh, yeah, that's
yeah.
right.
You think Natalie's the Derek of this season?
What?
I don't
see that at all. Yeah, I think there was just a big Rob has a podcast event. It's like Rob has a podcast con or something.
Oh, really?
All, yeah, they had all these cool events. So.
Well,
that's
good
neat.
For him.
Well, season 9 was during the writer's strike.
Yeah.
So they needed something that would not require a lot of writers.
Mm-hmm. Perkins employees pulled together and opened their own restaurant at a Perkins location. Perkins food is some of the, like, best tasting, worst for you food ever. Well, she can't give away those secrets, David. Grayson, you don't watch Survivor?
What? Who's your bachelorette pick?
A bag of garbage. Yeah, Maddie Ziegler is going to be a permanent judge for So You Think You Can Dance.
We were just watching some of that this week.
Yeah.
I was very, very upset that Lev got cut.
We really picked Lev to, like, take it all, and he didn't make the cut.
Oh, excuse me.
The writer's strike. You're not very old, are you, Roman? You don't remember the writer's strike. I almost forgot that Natalie was on the show a few times. I couldn't remember
really?
What her name was.
She's not getting much airtime yet.
No.
I think they're really going to play up this showmance with James, though, in the coming week.
We used to do a lot of bubbles. I don't like doing it so much with the dogs because I don't think it's good for them.
Yeah. Because then they try to eat them and it's like they shouldn't
probably give
so
them like diarrhea.
Yeah.
If I were to play Big Brother, I'd be a mess. I'd suck at everything. She'd be great though.
I don't know.
Probably throw up on everyone.
I would. Guys, I'd be throwing up all over the house. Just from anxiety.
Is WWE the wrestling? We don't really watch wrestling.
No.
Favorite season on Big Brother? I really like 2.
2, 6, 7.
Not really dissing Natalie. Just saying.
No, I think she has potential.
Yeah,
but
I like Natalie.
She's a lot smarter than she makes it seem. That's part of her strategy.
Yeah.
Hi, James.
Sydney had a really good shot on Survivor. It's just part of the game is luck. And things don't always,
yeah,
you know, go your way.
Yeah, didn't she go out on that tiebreaker?
Yep.
The fire challenge? I don't really like black bean burgers. It's just not for me.
Yeah. Which Big Brother house was your favorite?
Actually,
definitely not the first season.
I really like this season's design.
Yeah.
I
like the pool.
I like the travel theme. I think that's a lot of fun.
Oh no, Wendy's credit card hack. Who's not getting hacked? You know, it's just like not a question of who, it's a question of when.
Ah, it's going fast.
I know. Caleb did not win Survivor. No. McDonald's is a pile of junk. There's nothing good there.
Okay. I did not like Frank in his first season, and I'm not liking what I'm seeing right now. I liked him the first week and a half, but then, ooh.
Thank you, Laporte, but we never said that we didn't support Natalie. Sean, 2 out. Least favorite season of Big Brother US. Definitely 9. Natalie and Pilar, I'm not really seeing it. I think they're only allowed to sleep in the have-not room.
They can hang out in other rooms and, like, in other beds, but they have to sleep in the have-not room.
Yeah. I don't miss how the house used to look. We've never really watched RuPaul's Drag Race.
No, everybody's always like, it's amazing, you have to watch it, but we just never have the time.
Oh no, Sheena's YouTube account was hacked last year.
Oh no.
That's terrible. Drew from BB5.
Kind of just like disappeared.
Yeah.
Yeah, McDonald's has apple slices, so just stop.
Big deal. They're full of, like, preservatives, though, so they don't turn brown. Jackie! I love Jackie.
Jackie's great.
Oh, they're getting a Outback steak dinner? I'd be like, I don't want that.
Can I have not that?
Yeah, what is the HOH going to eat? Because she's vegetarian.
Well, she got some tofu in her basket.
Great. America's favorite. It's a little too soon to pick. I've seen Freely on a Shane Dawson video, and I don't know. It just seems the way she was with him and the way she is on her channel, she seems a little bit phony.
You didn't like Jeff and Jackie from Amazing Race?
I did.
Not you.
Oh.
Yeah, half of these newbies aren't even going to know who Zingbot is.
Yeah. We do have an A&W here, in fact, over in Fishkill.
I actually would like to see Tiffany stay around this week because I think it would make things more interesting. But I don't know if that's in the cards. Hi, Lisa. Welcome.
I could see Zakiya getting America's favorite player. I would like to see Tiffany leave, yes.
What do you know?
Yeah, Jeff was kind of gross. From last season. Some of the things he said.
Yeah. Was he involved in last season? I can't even remember now. Yeah?
Yeah.
Holly or Bronte? I don't think Bronte's really bad.
He's sulky. There's no train.
Oh, thank you, Sam.
Hannah, I don't know. I can't even think right now.
I don't
even
like
on the
anybody
Bachelorette.
On the Bachelorette.
I guess Luke? Lukey?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I think the vets definitely have an advantage when it comes to America's favorite player.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go with I like Cody better.
Sorry. What?
Between Cody and Polly.
I think that Cody has a stronger social game than Polly.
Yeah.
I think Polly's is good, but Cody just had like this charisma about him.
Mm-hmm. Big Brother 22. I doubt that.
I'm sure they talked to Frank in the diary room about his actions.
I don't know when Survivor 33 starts.
I don't know.
Yeah. Mr. Football Player.
Football guy.
Yeah. Football head.
What was I gonna say?
Favorite between Tiffany and Vanessa. I'm gonna go with Tiffany.
I think Vanessa had more skills.
Yeah.
She's like a professional gamer.
Yeah. So she says.
No, she is.
I know. Yeah, Maddie for BB19. How long do you think Big Brother US will last?
I don't know. I mean, Survivor's still around.
Mm-hmm.
You never know. I don't know. I don't think the viewership has been exquisite this season, but...
It's going to be a tough road to hoe, too, because this... year they have the Olympics to compete with as well.
That is true.
It's possible that they could do a season with all former winners. I don't know if they would actually be able to get.
That's the thing. I don't think they would be able to get enough to come back.
Yeah.
But that would be awesome.
Mark ran away from me, Hannah. Said I can't take it anymore.
Utopia, yeah.
This is Utopia.
Can never forget Utopia. Sam, we didn't do it yet. You didn't miss it.
What do I think Jose's doing right now? Probably looking at himself in the mirror.
Probably.
Utopia. I like Jen Johnson. She had a YouTube channel for a while.
Did she?
Yeah, I think she posts occasionally. Didn't she go to Walter Cronkite?
I think she might have in Arizona, right?
Mm-hmm. I like spicy food. Maddie doesn't.
I'm not into spicy food.
Yeah, pump it out.
Yeah, we haven't had a girl winner in a long time.
Mm-hmm.
It's time. Sean, can Lulu have a kiss? Oh, thanks, Sean. I love you.
A girl hasn't won since 13, really?
Who said that?
Oh, wow. I blocked you out. I bet Glenn's wondering what Hannah's doing right now.
Probably. Shawnee, that's a little loud, bud.
Shaba.
Don't worry, Sam. You don't have to have that breakdown yet. Cody modeling photos. Has he done modeling?
Yeah, where have you been?
Oh, I thought I was meeting Pauly. But has Pauly, I'm sure, is done.
Probably,
modeling.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sean, let you out.
Let me out.
I was surprised to find out that Bronte was almost on the Amazing Race. Not Bronte, Tiffany.
Well, I thought Vanessa almost was, too. Wasn't she saying that?
Mm-hmm.
Like, when she was on last season, she was like, oh, yeah, I was applying for Amazing Race.
Was she applying with Tiffany?
I don't think they were applying together.
Look at you!
I'm not totally sure.
Yeah. And Bronte was almost on last season. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Sean was listening to the Munsters theme song.
Yeah. Or a Fall Out Boy song.
No, that was the original. Would it be awkward for me if I was in the house and not filming vlogs or recaps? No. I think I would be okay with it. Be cool.
Thank you, Nick.
Thanks for chatting with us, Nick.
Yeah. Janelle's in real estate now. I'd buy a house from her.
That's cool.
Clay and that was dumb. Clay and Audrey, I dropped my drink.
Are they
totally drunk?
Are they still friends?
How could they not be?
I don't know.
Danielle, season 3.
Danielle is. She's fantastic.
Yeah.
We're not going to see all the battle back competitions until the 22nd.
Favorite TV show where contestants get eliminated? The Big Brother?
Survivor? Yeah, we heard that about James, too. That's unfortunate. Definitely end violence in Germany.
Yeah, I'll go with that.
That's a no-brainer. Sean, too loud.
Holly just annoys me, though. I just don't like it. Mother doesn't like it. I don't know who's going home yet. Could be anybody.
Dan or Dr. Will? I mean, they're both like, they're two of the best players ever, but I would have to go with Dr. Will.
Mm-hmm.
You just can't beat that charisma.
No. He's so damn charming. He's like Satan.
Oh, Sam, thanks for popping in. It was nice talking to you. I hope you had a good time camping.
Yes. Yes. And go watch that Khalil video. The boyfriend tag. You will not be sorry. Not.
Clay and Shelly are not still together.
No more Khalil-y.
No. Yeah, Bridget won the veto.
Yeah.
Yes, we loved Monica from Big Brother 2, and I actually met her a couple weeks ago, and she was so cool.
It's old. John and Netta.
I don't think they're together anymore.
Austin. Yeah, they broke up. I'm surprised they lasted that long.
Yeah, I'm too.
I don't think Big Brother will put an end to Frank's poor behavior.
I don't know. I think they definitely talked to him in the diary room. They're like, you need to cut that shit out.
Yeah. I think Clay had a crush on one.
It kind of seemed like it, right?
Yeah.
I think Ashley and Zach are still together, and I think Kevin and Peely might be too. How old do you have to be to go to a premiere party? It depends. Like, the ones that I went to, at first they were saying 21, but I think under 21 you could go in with
an older,
a legal person.
Right. Yeah, because it was open bar. So they're not going to have somebody like...
Well, you have a wristband, so if you're like under...
Yeah, I didn't really like Austin on the show.
No.
I hated him, like, begging Vanessa all the time. You know, keep Liz safe.
Yeah.
Keep me safe. Bridget will use the veto, I think.
I don't know. I think Frank might talk her out of it. We'll see. Oh, I don't know, Nicole. I don't know. It seems like there are more Big Brother couples than The Bachelor.
Shawnee, you ringing the bells?
I'm ringing the bells.
Are those some cherished bells? A gay showmance? It would be very interesting.
It would be.
I've never seen Sequester.
No, I know some people who are really into it. I know somebody who's on it. And, I mean, it seems like it's entertaining.
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Sean finds that funny. Top three players of all time.
I don't know.
Dr. Will. Definitely.
Anybody else?
Do me a lot.
Okay.
Yes, Dan. Even though I'm not Dan's biggest fan.
Thanks, Sheena. Yeah, Erin had her baby.
I saw it on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, she's a YouTuber now.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Bye, Hannah. Thanks for stopping
Thanks
by.
Thanks for chatting, Hannah.
I don't want Frankie and Zach to ever come back.
You're cursed, Brad.
In New York, it is 11 p.m. right now. And 17 minutes.
11:17.
Yes.
You cursed Brad. When is your done?
Yeah.
Oh, you're from Pennsylvania.
You cursed Brad. When is your done?
Diane got married.
Diane from season 5? That's cool.
Natalie, Jackie, and Jen. It's a very eclectic list.
You're currently Brad. When is your done? Go.
All right, Sean.
Relax, bud. What have you done? Oh my god, I can't wait to take my contacts out. My eyes are killing me.
Yes, this was a horrible week this week.
It was very
in the world.
Sad, yeah.
Yes.
Scary, scary week.
Okay, Laporte, we will remember.
Yeah, you gotta love the Puppet Masters.
Yep. Favorite show on MTV would definitely be Catfish.
Yeah, Catfish, we love True Life.
Never here. True Life, you can't even.
Shawnee, it's too loud, bud.
Never here. You know what show was terrible on MTV?
Well, there have been many, but go ahead.
Suspect.
Why? We love that.
I love Fios.
Io.
But the show premise.
It was ridiculous.
Was ridiculous.
Like, hey, let's do
let's
everything
ask
we can.
All these people.
Yeah.
But not the person.
Let's not just talk to the person, but
yeah.
Then they end up doing that anyway.
Yeah.
I'm doing.
Dan or Derek?
It's tough to say. I don't know.
If Derek had played in Dan's season, I don't know if they would be the same result.
I would be interested to see how Derek would do with other people.
With a pulse?
Yeah.
Yep. I'd love to see a winner's season.
I just don't think that they would get...
I don't think it'll ever happen.
Enough of them to come back.
Yeah. Yes, we've seen the challenge on MTV.
We used to watch it like a million years ago.
Inferno and the Duel or something. I don't know.
I'm sure there is something like that, Matthew. Positive news all the time.
Jerry?
Yeah.
No, we didn't really, we don't really watch Celebrity Big Brother.
Nikki Graham. She was so good.
I know people are always saying that Derek played with a weak cast, but at the same time, it was a Battle of the Block season, and the fact that he stayed off the block all season with the Battle of the Block is crazy.
Yeah, Dan's funeral. That was totally production.
Totally. I mean, he pulled it off.
It was totally production. That's all I'm going to say.
Sherry Lewis, eh? Have a nice nap.
Nope. Bye, Lisa. Nice. Thanks for chatting.
Enjoy your night. Yeah, Day really got a... well, you know what? She did it to herself in season 17. Girl's got a big mouth. Can't help it.
I do not have a boyfriend. Do we ever watch Solitary? Yeah. What's Solitary? Yeah. It sounds familiar.
We're going to be on The Amazing Race next season.
Never. I would love to do it. I'm pretty sure I'd be the first one out, though. Mm-hmm. And I don't think Mom would do it with me.
Daddy said he'd do it, but he hates to travel.
He did not say that. He said he would not.
Well, then you're SOL.
Yeah.
Real World, Go Home, and Go or Go Big was stupid. I love the original Real World, like the first few seasons, and Road Rules the first few seasons before it got stupid. I remember how controversial, like, Road Rules, the San Francisco season was. I can't remember if that was like two or three. A freaking talk. Oh, I wanted to slap him in the face. And Real World London was so good.
Yeah?
Yeah, if we could find that, we should watch it.
Yeah, the duo twist really helped Rachel in season 13, for sure.
I've never heard that song.
We need supplies.
Big Brother 16 was interactive.
I don't know. I'm not thinking I'm going to be able to read that puppet show tonight. I'm really tired.
Okay. I don't know if Derek watches the videos, but
I don't think
seen
so. He's seen at least a video, yeah.
The pig get wise.
They were locked in a single pod. That sounds awful. David, hope you're having fun.
Yeah, David. Are you still in the U.S.?
Yeah, he said he's in Orlando.
Oh, okay. You've been in Orlando for a while.
Nice.
Yep, another production twist for Rachel, Pandora's Box.
Favorite past have-not room? I don't know. There have been some really, really evil ones.
Yeah.
I kind of like the one with the airplane seats. I like the dentist one. That was fun.
I like the dentist one.
B is for Bob.
C Subquester slime. I don't know what that is. Yeah, America's Player did hurt Eric Stein's game, for sure.
I think Tiff is in a lot of trouble this week and she could be going home.
Yeah.
You broke the curse in Marianne.
Who do you think should have won Big Brother but didn't? Definitely Danielle Reyes.
Yeah, she got robbed. That was some BS.
Doing YouTube videos make you want to become a broadcast journalist?
Actually, I
it was the other way around.
Yeah. This was kind of like a warm up.
Right.
It's getting hot in here again.
It is.
Let's turn that back on.
Yeah.
Had a nice nap.
Real World Lost season. Oh, was a fictional horror film? I vaguely remember that. YouTube is definitely a full-time job.
Yeah. More than full. It's like overtime. Double overtime.
Could never live on the baby slop. I wouldn't eat it.
Yeah, I feel like I just would not eat that week. Like, I would barely eat anything.
Yeah.
It'd
and
really
have
bad.
A lot of pickles.
It'd be really bad. Yeah, I think if Frank does get evicted next week, there's going to be a really good chance that he's going to come back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Evil Dick definitely
benefited
got saved.
From.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's a Bronte.
No. No, I'm not.
You're a Bronte Michelle.
No. Yeah, sometimes it's interesting to see what they come up with the slop. They'll make these awesome recipes.
Mm-hmm. We don't watch The Walking Dead, and we're not really into zombies.
I can't. I would be peeing my pants every week.
Oh, wow. That sounds like a crazy show. I don't know if Bridget's going to use the POV or not. It depends on how influential Frank is.
Last night she told Bronte that she would use it, but now...
Good night, Greg.
Who knows?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, DM passed away.
That was sad.
You met a lot of house guests in person.
I've met quite a few at events the last few years, and so many of them are so sweet in person. It's hard to pick faves, but of course I love Jason. He's wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Oh, wow.
What?
It's nice to know that somebody from Real World has made it. Do you guys remember, I can't remember what season it was, but Soledad O'Brien was supposed to be on the show. At least they said that she was supposed to be on the show, or she didn't make the, I can't remember, did she not make the cut or whatever, but then she... got that gig on the news or something?
That gig on the news?
Yeah.
I don't know. If they do an All-Star season, Jason has to be on it. He has to.
Mm-hmm. Are they saving him?
I hope so.
Yeah. Bye, Ross. Goodbye, Romero. Goodbye, Grayson. Goodbye, Mary. Goodbye, David. Goodbye, Laporte.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think production rigs for players they want to stay? A 9.
I think sometimes it can be quite extreme.
Yes.
Oh no, it's 11:30.
I think they can add any type of condiment or sugar or...
There is a bunch of stuff that they can work with.
And slop is basically like this oatmeal gruel with protein powder added in, I guess.
Glass butt plugs! Yeah! sweet. Alright, guys. So we gotta get going. Gotta get this spoiler up.
Yeah.
So thanks so much for chatting with us this week.
We really appreciate you guys. You're friggin' awesome. Thanks again. And until next time. Much love.